before, after.
The heated rivalry between Eddie Guerrero and I was something that to this day I go to El Paso and